The white owl meaning, what does it bring to you? Are you seeking the true white owl meaning? What does it mean when you see a white owl? Are there any significant points that you have to consider here? You see, a white owl is one of the fanciest and most glamorous birds today. Often seen as an idle creature, the white owl is actually strong and graceful. It is capable of striding great heights and distant destinations. Furthermore, the white owl exhibits a sense of depth. When you look at it, there's an unexplainable force that draws you into its eyes. This kind of attraction is one of the unique traits that this bird possesses. But as a spirit animal, what does a white owl could indicate? Well, you can learn some of the interesting interpretations regarding the spiritual creature here. Better read on. Owl spirit animal as spirit animals, it is undeniable that owls directly represent wisdom and intelligence. A person who is possessing the qualities of this spirit animal can see beyond things. I am not saying that they have a third eye, instead, I am emphasizing that they have keen intuition and foresight. They can see beyond things. Other people can only one path, they can see of the multitude. That's the kind of dynamism that they have. Furthermore, the wisdom of white owl outshines other spirit animals. They are brilliant and intuitive. They can be inquisitive, but they always take their learnings in their head and their heart. People who are possessing this characteristic are often influential. They have a strong command to those around them, but they will never appear haughty at all. A white owl has been mentioned in different cultures and regions all over the world. They have different translations over this bird. For instance, the Celtic shamans see the white owl as a symbol of higher knowledge. The bigger the eyes and ears of the owl, the more knowledge and wisdom that it contains. For old Greeks, the owl is a direct representation of Athena, the goddess of craft, wisdom, and war. When they see this bird, they immediately think that they have been blessed with the wisdom to make the right decisions over their life. They revere the owl with the utmost respect and dignity of the supernatural attachments that it has. Meanwhile, the Native Americans call the white owl as a type of night eagle. They also directly link the owl to the deities of the moon. Interestingly, the rich Arab tradition has an ominous symbolism about owls in general. Specifically, some Arabs believe that the presence of owl is a sign that there is imminent death to befall. It could be you or the people that are close to you. However, newer interpretations see the owl as the line that represents between endings and beginnings. As you have seen, it is evident that owls are treated differently. But these things are proofs that the white owl is a mystical creature. Depending on the context, the white owl can give abundance and spiritual blessings to your life. Seeing an owl at night meaning it is known that owls are nocturnal creatures. They are usually active in the night, which somehow added mystery to their already mysterious characteristic. It is completely normal to see an owl during the night, especially if you residing in areas where there are an abundant volume of this particular bird. But does this mean that seeing an owl in the evening is something that you can shrug off? Well, it really depends on you. But for those who believe that the encounter has a deeper meaning, then the following explanations can satisfy you. Protection: the owl usually appears during the evening. The night is entirely associated with them. When they are there, it means that your life will enter a phase where problems and dangers will come through. However, since the owl is there, it means that you have a beacon of light to follow. Their sharp and strong presence can negate all the threats that are coming for you. White owls are also a reminder that there are dangers in the dark. There are a lot of uncertainties that are residing there. It is also possible that dangers are lurking, too. The white owl tells you that there are risks in venturing these uncharted regions. If you have a weak heart or fragile mind, you shouldn't step out at all. Take note that the darkness is different from the area that is outside your comfort zone. The darkness is the absence of goodness. It is not worth to risk your soul for it, especially if you have a weak spiritual composition. The white owl can serve as your defender or guardian during the dark times of your life. However, you can only invoke the fullest of its strength if you have strong faith in it. Conjuring the image of a white owl in your mind can help you get past through the perilous times. Solitude: owls are not social birds. They don't usually go in a pack. Most of the time, they prefer being alone. They are more comfortable if there are few beings near them. In this context, it can be said that owls represent the desire of the soul for peaceful solitude. People who are too busy or occupied with their life are those who often long for this kind of peace. The presence of an owl is a reminder that you always have the choice to rest and relax. Conclusion: the white owl meaning varies depending on the context and the nature of experience. Some encounters can just be ignored while others can appeal to our soul and senses at a very different level. There's a high possibility that there are messages or warnings that come along with these insightful predicaments. What you need to do right now is to ensure that you understand why you believe that the white owl has a significance in your life. You have to inspect your current predicament and assess the areas where the creature might be playing a part. If you have other questions about your spirit animals and totems, feel free to drop them in the comment section below.